G'day, Tom from Cocreative here. Today's video is about how to save an SVG from Canva. Let's jump right in and do it. Alright, so we've got a simple logo on the screen. It's made up in Canva. Obviously you use all these templates. I've literally just knocked some up in 2 seconds. The whole idea of this video is to save out an SVG. Now, all you do is click in the right hand corner and you go download. And in suggested, go down to SVG. Now you need to have a premium account, but you can obviously subscribe for 30 days for free and just set a reminder via Siri to cancel that so you don't get charged. And if you obviously like the service, you can stay subbed. So you just go save as SVG and hit download. And it's downloading the SVG. Now you obviously want to make sure all the icons are actual vectors, not pictures, and you'll probably find that out once you download the SVG and open in a different program, a cutting program, or even open in Illustrator. Opened up the artwork in Illustrator just to have a look at it. Always like to select it all and take it off the artboard to see it. Probably want to see this in white, so we come in here and go recolor, advanced options. Come in here and choose. We don't have any swatches, let's just make it a white. Okay, so we can see a bit better, that's great. Now, we have that selected, we can sort of see what's happening. We got really good text, always saves out greats, but some of these drawings have got a little bit going on, some boxes around. Pull that out by clicking in. Be out anyway, good fun. You can sort of see how these things are triggered. If you go like this, expand, then it'll block out that. So you've got to pull the layers out. This is the fun part about working with assets off Canva. There might be SVGs, but there's a few issues you've got to fix out with the way they import, but you can deal with them now. I have explained in another video, which I'll drop a link in, why SVGs can be used and what for. And that's it for now. Thanks for watching. If you like what you saw, don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.